Yeah, let's go die, I mean kill. Now they break out. When you hit him with magic, that he dispels you. So, I guess I won't hit him with magic. At least I think that's how it works. Tempting as it may be, put her on heals. Did that hurt nobody? Thank you. Good. hurter than healer. It's an abusive relationship. Keep damage going. Someone's gotta do some hurting. Might as well be him hurting him. Might be overkill after that, but fuck it. Better to overheal than underheal. Thank you. Right, she dodged it. She could absorb it. She just dodged it anyways. Just to say fuck you. Thank you. Set up the timetable. I made it dead. I made it really dead. Right. Go beta party. Look at that, you got your own save point. How cute. This is another poorly built party. I have one good party right now. Just kinda set it up that way. Edgar in the back, too. The back row party? Oh, relics. Huh? Oh, he doesn't need Soul Sword because he's already got a mana battery. I didn't put ribbons on, did I? I'm dumb. For Gal, one for Edgar. Of course, some shit like that ends up killing me. Or that. Go back and change them out, get my parties fixed, but it's a long way back and I don't feel like it. Oh, I guess it doesn't have to be a long way back, does it? It'd be a long way running back up here, though. But I could fix the parties before I get any deeper and get fucked by how poorly they're composed right now. I'm gonna do it. Starting from scratch. Meant to land in the tower, but since I'm here, I'll save. Let's fix this shitty composition. Punchy, punchy. The other one. Remedy, free remedy. But they both have re-rise, so... One's too magic heavy. One good for Go-Go to copy. Those three are all good for copying. Better composition for sure. Out there, I should have bought tinctures. Gonna go back out, do a shopping run while I'm back here. Shopping spot. Hopefully they have what I need here. I might as well max out. What else am I gonna do with all this money? Should go to other shops too and buy other supplies. Since I got this big fat wad of cash, should do something with it. Gotta have that dried meat. It's expendable if nothing else. I'm equipping 12 people. Is there anything here I might actually want more of? Think about him. Cleaning up the inventory. There's too much shit in the way when I'm trying to look through and find things. It annoys me that I didn't get 9999. I have to go back. And I'm not gonna use any of them. Maybe one. Those are two status effects that don't work on pretty much anything. I feel like Jador has something in their store. Last one I'm checking. I just had some weird inkling that their shop has something different. Oh. Maybe I was thinking of the paintbrush. Be burning that. I'm back into the dungeon. We are going in. That is a thing we're doing right now. Sounds like it's seeing the swamp. And she needs a beefcake on the team. Thank you. Terror party feels a little weak. What are we gonna start with? Start with Captain Bushido. Dragoon mode. Thank you. That'll cover it. Oh, I need to put the Dragoon Helm on him. Oh, just Dragon, not Dragoon. Dragoon's the item. So, need to put it on him. Hoot fucking sweet. Special gear, you're special. Such a large amount of stats to give up there. I'd like turning him into Super Killer Dragoon, it's just not the right move. And I don't know at all what it does. Almost got the triple bars going for a heal. I fell. Got up again. Umagoo? Remember which is the right way. Obtate. Cool hot bars. Tula Oblongata. (Nine, nine, nine, nine) counter. Lion's just a fucking beast. So I got a ribbon on him, so he won't go berserk and kill the party. Got nothing to do with preventing status effects, you know, from killing him. It's so he doesn't kill everyone else. He can wipe the party real quick. I've seen him. It's Revenant, dude. Fucker. Drop all your attacks on my zombie. Good, bring him out of invis before I go Cyany Berserker. Get some WD-40, dude. I remember this place. I've been here. Thank you. I shouldn't have these two in the same party, so... Minor detail, it's fine. I was considering going back to fix it, but I'm not. It's not worth it. Didn't take long. And I should have Strigo with someone who can restore mana, like Edgar. He can restore his own mana. Two different spells to restore his own mana, actually. Fuck it. Point. Gotta leave me with a little something, huh? I learned a new thing. Good for you, Strago. Strago. Prego. Prego makes the very best.
Thank you.
Stopped on the save point. I say save now that I did that, but guess not. Why not even do that when she should be casting ice? Half the effectiveness, zero of the cost. Good job. Thank you. Wow! Oh, you fuckhead. Oh, I thought that was gonna heal him. He looks fiery. Guess he is casting water spells. You. Good, heal the enemies a little. Break time. That was some old bullshit. So, all the way back here, yeah, I'm taking a break.